This is the Crane High School, and this is halftime for you guys. I didn't film much for last year for YouTube, but this year I'm going to try to. But here's a little bit of Crane halftime. This time it's a memorial or dedication, and so it's a little different this time.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Calvin Griffin. I'm from the class of 1963.
There's love, Bob.
To come and honor one Crane home. Most people just make Crane things. Everywhere I've gone in my life, people say great things. Kind of hard to describe that.
I know y'all cannot hear. I apologize. I don't have an external mic. I'm running on my telephone.
If there is anyone who has done that job better than any other, it's the gentleman we're honoring tonight. All the people you see either played with or were teammates of or classmates of the gentleman named Bob McKay. His family is also with him, children and grandchildren. We're glad they're here. There's a lot of these men. Most of you may or may not know since it's only been gone a mere 15 years ago that this all happened. But at the same time, we still think he is very special. We are also very honored by the school board, Superintendent Bill Boy, and the Alumni Association, headed by Charlie Edwards, gave us the opportunity to do this thing that we've had to do a long overdue. Well, how many of you know Bob or not, but he is one of the class people from Crane. And anyone that you've been around for very many years can certainly speak well of that and not him. But more importantly, as a football player and athlete at Crane High School, he was a four-sport athlete. He was an all-state football player. And then after that, went to the University of Texas where he became an All-American of the National Championship team.
I don't know if you ever heard, but that was the Bob McKay we're dedicating tonight.
He played for 6 years with the Browns and then 3 more years with the New England Patriots.
Sorry guys, this may be a very long video. Just hang in there or go ahead and click off. It's up to you. No hurt feelings if you do.
But the support of people like you, his classmates, his teammates, his friends, his family, he has achieved a high honor. At our last, we've known him since he was a little boy. He has always stood head and shoulders above the rest of us. He's the biggest guy in the crowd, if you can't figure that. But anyway, we are very proud of him. More importantly, the board and Mr. Boyd decided to have this ceremony for something that's never happened to me. Tonight, with the help of his great grandchildren, my grandchildren, his grandchildren, I will tell you about these young people. Their names are JJ, Cash, Mary Kate, and Anna Brooke.
Sorry, guys, there's a lot of kids that are back and forth. My deepest apologies about that.
We have been here tonight. You unveil
Oh no. Come on, guy. Sorry, guys. Guys, I'm sorry about the shakiness. I'm sorry about it being long. This is the Crane, Texas fight song.